One more for the road bago tumayo dito sa pagpapatuloy ng PBA Season 47 Governor's Cup. At ito na ang top 5 plays atin sa atin ng Smart Sports. At 5, Tyrus Hill nagpakita ng hang time.
Great pass for Amir spotting Hill. 8-0 run here.
Sa number 4, ang first possession ng Barangay Ginebra natapos sa dakdak ni Jamie Malonzo.
Tama yan because nakakakuha ng rhythm itong Barangay Ginebra sa mga plays na ganito. And we've seen it time and again. Which left wide open Jamie Malonzo, always a highlight reel expert para atin na.
Paano ba nagawa ni Andreas Kahilig yung reverse layup na yon sa number 3?
Oh! Kumbaga sa diving, yung degree of difficulty doon, medyo mataas.
Yes.
For our runner-up play, the Beast showing his might outworking the Blackwater defense on that play.
Here's Calvin. Nakakuha nga kaya? Not yet. Uy! Nakakuha pa ng paraan ni the Beast. Just pure hard work for the Beast.
At para sa ating number 1 play, ang panigurong takdak ni Jamie Malonzo for the win.
Oh! Great defense at the block. That was a stop right there.
Pahinga muna ang PBA with the All-Star break, pero marami pa rin aksyon dito lang sa Smart Sports. My name is Jay De La Cruz. Kita-kits tayo next week.